inventory of the assets and liabilities of the banks, now in this case of Crane Bank, was undertaken at closure in line with Section 893 of the Financial Institutions Act of 2004, Section 32(3) of the FIS 1993. Two, to establish whether